It gets kind of concerned when guns are involved.
Very surprising, especially for this neighborhood. It's usually quiet.
A naked man and his trigger-happy landlord had police swarming this Cape Coral neighborhood last night. Police say it all started when the landlord found out his renter passed out naked in his teen daughter's bed. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kyla Gaylor. NBC2's Mercedes Martinez is on Southwest 1st Street in Cape Coral tonight, explaining what happened next that landed Dad in jail.
About 3 to 4 gunshots were fired inside this home. The man behind the gun, an enraged father.
That'd be unacceptable. I would feel pretty outraged myself.
A teenage girl went to her father's bedroom to tell him there was a naked man passed out in her bed. What happened with his daughter and everything, that's kind of disturbing. It turns out the naked man was renting a room in the house with his wife. So Cape Coral police say the 44-year-old dad, Dane Miller, grabbed his gun.
And alcohol kind of makes people a little bit act out of control.
Police tell us Miller and his renters had been drinking heavily beforehand. Alcohol was involved, so I'm sure that had a lot to do with it. When Miller's daughter went to alert him, the wife of the naked man went to go find her husband.
Hey, you're in the wrong room. I know that you just went to the restroom. That's not your bedroom. This is our bedroom that we share.
Miller didn't care if it was a drunken mistake. Police say he confronted the couple. They slammed their bedroom door on him, so he shot at least 3 bullets into the door.
They both called 911 and let them know what had happened.
Police booked Dane Miller into the Lee County Jail. But neighbors are left feeling uneasy.
Got to be on your toes and you've got to watch out for yourself and your neighbors.
We did knock on Miller's door, but no one answered. Local in Cape Coral tonight, Mercedes Martinez, NBC2.